So an axe chop is done grabbing the barrel of your dumbbell. I interlace my hands around the dumbbell and I put my thumbs together on the back side. I'm pretending like I'm holding an axe. Take a wide stance, brace your abs, come down to one side, up and down, across your body. Control the movement, control the dumbbell. Just like that. You can alternate the side. Switch from the bottom. Just like that. It's a lot more dynamic movement, comes from the abs. Start light and work your way up in weight with dumbbells.